nagdesisyon si Cebu Governor Gwendolyn Garcia na pansamantalang suspindihin ang pagpatay sa mga baboy sa Barangay Guadalupe, Carcar City na hinihinalang may African Swine Fever o ASF. Inihayag ito ng gobernadora sa isang panayam ng mga mamamahayag nitong Lunes, March 13. Sinabi ni Garcia na pag-aaralan nilang mabuti ang iba pang epektibong paraan para madaling ma-detect ang ASF.
So this time, we will also come up with our own policies that is well studied, taking into consideration what available literature is on the study of ASF and cholera or swine cholera is concerned, taking into consideration the actual situation that we see on the ground and above all, the benefit of the people. Benefit of the people includes their livelihoods.